when he took you down, the broadcast, they made it seem like maybe you had hurt your jaw or something was going on when he was, like, working on the top of you in the first round. Was everything okay, or was
it was everything okay. In the first round, I think that I'm, you know, he take me down. But anyway, I don't feel bad in this position, you know. I'd say, okay, this round is for him now. In second round, I'll start working. I will start do my job. But but he don't let me do this, you know. He just take me down again and submit me. So what can I say more, you know? I feel like a shit, and that's it.